For 10 long years, I have wandered, navigating man-made worlds of words in search of the face of purity, only to find silhouettes and charlatans. But, you know, there are those moments when no particular feeling is clear. Yet at the same time, everything is just right. Connection without reflection, I guess. And you walk freely, with a quiet yet keen mind, blessed in an aura of flourishing peace. But the moment you try to make sense of it, the moment you try to put it into words, it's gone. Our obsessive use of language shrouds those rare moments, gifting that purity, that beauty. No thoughts can capture them. They slip through every grasp of that of fall silent experience. I've wasted so many thoughts and words utterly failing to hold that purity, but that told me all I needed. No matter what happens, no matter what life is, or how others are, a gift of purity awaits in a silent synthesis of order and inversion. And it waits for us to exile from the worlds of words and into the beautiful silence, a life lived in pure experience towards the good. Order and virtue are dear to me, but all in all, I simply see beauty.